Copahue volcano is a stratovolcano, which are often steep-sided and have a symmetrical cone shape. Copahue is built of alternating layers of lava and pyroclastic material. High viscosity lava is rich in gas. As the gases are released, pressure builds up inside the central vent and underground. The pressure eventually causes an explosion in which ash, debris, and magma will be spewed from the central vent to the Earth's surface.